Ladies and gentlemen, I'm getting tired of doing these cooking shows. I'm going to be doing some more interviews with guys that poop their pants at work, and I'm going to do some funnier videos. But anyway, this is my first cooking show with a live studio audience. So anyway, I'm going to get right to work, and we're going to go from there. This will probably be aired around high holidays, Hanukkah and Christmas, for the Jewish brothers and sisters.
Okay, everyone, real quick. We did some homemade potato chips that rock. We're being kosher here. I don't know if people know this. If it has that emblem, it's kosher. I can't find the kosher salt. We use Jewish rye, but I like to call it J rye, because there's a thing called J Day, J Dogs, J rye. Everything's kosher here, so. Anyway, we're doing pastrami sandwiches with our other thing. Oh, basically, antipasto. It's like an artichoke dip. I can show you how to make it, but we're going to rock this out because I'm through doing cooking shows. So anyway, here we go. Do that. Know your audience. My audience likes provolone instead of Swiss. Or usually you would do it with, you'd do it with Swiss. Anyway, we're taking the pastrami. Okay, my camera person's saying I need to talk more, so filler, talk. Put the crowd on it. You know what? We're under time, so I'm just reaching my grubby fingers in there, putting the crowd on it. Crowd on. Then you use stone ground mustard with it. Also, I do this for bar mitzvahs and bat mitzvahs, but I usually charge $100 per sandwich because they have deep pockets. So anyway, so man, this cooking show is starting to suck. So then on top, throw it on the grill, and we'll do a quick cut. And this is, I'm getting tired of doing cooking shows, so anyway, put that on there. I guess that's all I have, our live studio audience. Hold on, mate. For being a participant, they need a treat. Yeah, like Scooter's gonna turn down food. Alright, so that's my high holidays, Hanukkah, Christmas, pastrami sandwich. No more cooking videos, only funny shit from here on out.